tree.
One, two, three.
My lovely volumes. Yes. Today, I am going to arrange you all in order. Won't that be fun? Yes. Maybe I can arrange you all by color. Or maybe if I put the big ones at this end and the wee ones at this end. Yes. Hilda, I didn't see you there.
Hi. It's a lovely day today, isn't it, Pido? A lovely, special day. Don't you see anything special?
You do something with your hair?
Pardo!
These! Oh, they're beautiful!
Yes!
Oh, they're lovely!
Aren't they? They're my special earrings for Big Hare Day.
What's Big Hare Day?
Oh, it's a special day for all us hair people. It's a day in spring when we all get together and have a big party because it's so much fun being a hare. Big Hare Day.
And you have to wear special earrings?
Extra special earrings because this year I'm old enough to go to Big Hare Day.
Question! Quick to the big whizzing machine!
Sesame tree, sesame tree, will you answer a question for me?
Why do we have to wear special clothes for special days?
Special clothes for special days?
Yeah.
I've never heard of such a thing.
Pato, do you want to wear my earrings? They might make you feel special.
Okay.
There, how do you feel?
I feel a wee bit silly, to be honest.
Why?
Well, to wear earrings, you have to have bigger ears than mine.
Well, I'm going to have to show you why people wear special clothes for special days. Okay? Bye. Pato, where should I go?
Just a minute.
Can I have my earring back?
Samson, Goliath, a book!
Oh, hiya!
Oh, ow.
You okay?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, Pato, where's Prada? It says here that there's a boy who plays in a band in Bambridge.
Wow.
He wears special clothes on special days.
Beezer, I'm on my way.
Okay. Oh, Hilda!
I know, don't forget to check with the weather berries. Bye! Gotta get my goodies! Goodies! Bag! Boom! And watch! Hiya, weather berries!
Hiya, Hilda!
Hi!
Nice earrings!
Thanks! What's the weather like today? Will it be warm and sunny? Or is it cold and grey?
Good morning, Hilda. Good morning to you, Mum. We're your friendly weather fairies. We got things to say.
I'll tell you if it's sunny.
I'll tell you if it's hot.
I'll tell you where the winds are blowing, where the wind is not.
We're your friendly weather fairies. You'll be hey, but whatever the weather, have a lovely day.
And today the weather is
bright enough.
Going on evening.
You might need a cardie.
Thanks, weather berries. Bye.
Special clothes. Very strange. Of course, monsters have absolutely no fashion sense at all. Oh-ho! What's this?
My name is Ashok. I am 5 years old. We live in Trinidad and Tobago. In my country, children like to dance on stilts. Children who can dance on stilts are called mokojambis. I went to my stepdaddy. I said, "Can you teach me to dance on stilts?" He said, "Yes, but you must practice a lot. If you go one step at a time, and if you practice, I think that you can do it." I was happy. He helped me put on the stilts. He tied them to my legs. He tied them tight so that they wouldn't come off when I stood up. Step and I almost fell down, but he caught me. He said, "Just go very slowly. Don't worry, I'm here and I will help you." In Trinidad and Tobago, we have a holiday called Carnival. I saw the other mokojambis dancing on their stilts around me. And guess who else was up on stilts for the carnival parade? Me, Asha. I can stand on my stilts now, and I can dance too. If you go one step at a time, and if you practice, you can do many, many things.
Now that's what I call a special outfit. I wonder if my Sesame friends have any ideas.
Are you having fun yet, Jacket?
Oh, yes, I am.
You know, I never knew jackets and monsters could be friends.
Well, I didn't either, but it sure is great. Me and my
Well, jackets have zippers and monsters have fur. She's different than me and I'm different than her.
Strolling along, Sesame.
She's always got a face and I got a hood. Hey, what's the difference? They're both just as good.
Me and my jacket.
You've got an arm and I've got a sleeve. You're full of fur and I'm cotton weave.
But that doesn't matter to us at all, cause we can be friends. Summer, winter, spring and fall is when it's time.
I told you before, I bet I'm the best friend that you ever wore.
Though we're not the same in any way. So what if we're different? Hey, we don't care. You know, Telly's different than Baby Bear. As long as there's fun that we get to share, life is gonna be wee wow wee for my jacket and me. Yeah!
Zoe! Were you just singing to someone?
My jacket.
Why, that is good imagining, Zoe. You imagined so well that I actually thought that I heard the jacket sing. Imagine that.
That certainly was a very special jacket. She must wear it on special days.
Hello, Sesame Tree.
Hiya, Pato!
Hilda! To the puddle scoop!
Hiya, Puddle! today I'm in Banbridge with Jason, and he plays in a band. Wee! Hop, two, three, four, hop, two, three, four.
My name is Jason, and I am 6 years old. I play in an accordion band. Today, my brother is going to teach me how to play the drum.
We'll have an alley go at this one. We can remember what it was.
Right. That's our tape. One, two, drum roll.
Playing in a band takes lots of practice. The drums help the band to march in time. My mummy and sister also play with the band.
Oh, Jason, we've got the accordions. Are you going to play for us? Along with us?
Yeah. Fairy like to play on an instrument called the accordion. One of the most exciting parts of being in a band is that you wear a uniform.
You gonna put your jacket on?
My grandmother bought this jacket for my big brother when he was a little boy.
This is the first jacket I wore.
It makes me feel good that he wore it. Now I'm going to wear it too.
That's it. This is the one that Granny bought. He bought me. It's my first uniform.
Our uniform is different from other bands. It lets people see who we are.
Nice and smart now, isn't it?
The last piece to go on is the belt. Putting on a uniform makes me feel special. At last, it's time to go on a march. This is my cousin. Maybe when he is older, he'll be in the band too. Marching in a band in my uniform makes me feel really special. After lots of practice, it's time to enjoy ourselves.
Wow, what a wonderful outfit. That really did seem like a special day for him.
I've got the answer, Pato, I've got the answer.
Hilda, let's put it into the big whizzing machine.
Yeah.
So, you wear special clothes on special days because you want to feel special too.
Yeah, and you want to make everyone else feel really, 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 really special.
Thank you, Sesame Tree. Thank you for answering this question for me.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
Bye-bye.
You know, I do wish I had something to dress up for.
Don't monsters have special days?
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Yes, we have Big Mad Monster Day. But it's ages away now.
What's that?
Oh, my goodness, humongous headgear. A special hat just for me. Oh, thank you, Samson. Thank you, Goliath.
My special earrings and your special hat. Oh, Pato, you can wear it and come along to Big Hare Day.
Yeah, oh, thank you so much, Hilda. Oh. Why, that would be extra special.
Why don't you make a special hat for a special day? And then you could be just like Pato. Yeah.
Oh. summer.